by about grade 10, I really noticed that running was my thing. That was the sport I was best at. It takes a lot of dedication. It's about 6 days a week, and I do the bulk of that in town. Bashaw, in my mind, has always been a sports town, from hockey to basketball to volleyball.
You can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time.
And having a big gym, man, and possibly getting the opportunity to host provincial championships, man, would definitely be a great honor.
On the front steps are mine. Up those stairs.
When I think about the talent in our community, having a new school and a new gym, I believe, creates an amazing opportunity for the kids to have a place to develop in their skills, develop in their talents. It sets up for an atmosphere for adults to pour into their lives.
I thought if I could touch this place, I'll feel it.
The square footage that we need to bring in teams from other communities, to me, that just shows not just the students who are athletes, but it shows the community as a whole.
If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me.
Like, my biggest memory for running would be going to the Alberta Summer Games. It was such a big event and such an honor to go to, and being from Bashaw, being able to represent my hometown, it was such an honor. This new gym is going to have a big impact on our athletic programs. We have a lot of talent here. We have a lot of younger kids who are dedicated, who put the hours in to play basketball, volleyball, you name it.
I remember in grade 10, I paid attention to some of the gold, silver, bronze banners that were hanging in the gym wall already, and I thought to myself, you know, if someone who's an alumni from this school can, you know, reach into the top 10 of the provincial competition, and then why not myself? Like, it could be possible. In my grade 12 year, I'm pretty sure I was top 15 or top 20 in the province.
We actually found out that the gymnasium that was being built was to be smaller than the current one that we have today. We just decided as a community that we wanted to do something more around that. We made a commitment to the school division to raise $400,000. The community of Bashaw and all its partners have already raised $250,000, and we're just on the last leg to raise that last $150,000. We're asking for your help to come in and support it, either by attending the homecoming, by joining in on our live and silent auction, as well as online auctions, or make a pledge in our crowdfunding campaign.
I could walk around, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built.